star. Jim over the back of the microphone and I'm still wild. I keep on the mic, just stay away. I rip on the mic until the break of day, because you never ever hear it that way. You want me to drop grammar like hammer, keeping me in order just like a year planner. I'm deliberately saying stuff that has to get beat on your radio. Yeah, you can't tell me the way to go. I'm sick and tired of coming in second place, put in a second race. So I am running the record pace, and not even you can deny it. It's a two-man riot, it's here so you buy it. I've been rising up, you've been sizing up ways to slap me. But finally you're rising up, instead of getting bop up or luck like a pup. Grip yourself, cause it's time for knock and luck. The mic with authority. The majority knows that my pros dispose of foes and goes off to the task of teaching. But the harder the lyric, the less people you reach. And I see brothers getting mashed on hashtag brash and ration and argue and won't get slashed. Seems to me like us blacks are always fighting. When the truth is up, we should be united. Living, starving, death of the diamond, but survivors still no more. The menial task is license to kill. Gets a grip with a task at hand. And if you ask the man, he'll let you know that I got the master plan. And you'll be footing. Just like you know, the T, the W, O means I'm gonna flow. But with the fine to follow, I gotta force it down your throat if it's too much to swallow. Not for luck. And with the T, the U, the F, the K-U-T, who's backing up me? I can state that I've never been slept on. I just hate seeing people being stepped on. I'm taking the mic, I'm taking the mic, in fact you see I'm grabbing it. Some of you accept it, but others ain't having it. Thinking I'm out here just fronting. There's so many gifted people who ain't doing nothing. All you gotta do is bring it to the front of your mind, and you'll find you've been acting kind of blind. I saw money with my name on it, so I used my gift and put a legal claim on it. And you're looking at me like you don't give a fuck. I'm telling you now, it's time to knuckle up.